class. I know Cherry Star has been gone for a while now, but I regret to inform you she is in the hospital. Luckily, I know which hospital it is and what room she's in. But for now, we'll make her good luck cards.
Good luck?
For what?
Dear Cherry Star, get well. Class dismissed.
Hey, but...
You may see her now. She's in room 210.
Oh, hey guys.
What happened?
Well, it went like this. I was walking and my throat hurt really bad. It's been like this for a while, so the doctor said my tonsils were inflamed and now I need tonsillectomy.
And that's the story.
Whoa, you're so brave! In class we made you cards. Here.
This one's from Ms. Slitherleo.
My throat hurts. You talk fine. I've had a lot of popsicles in the last few hours. Well, can I get you a cup of water or something? That would be nice.
Okay, guys, I didn't want to tell you because I didn't want to worry you, but honestly, she's okay.
Here's the cup of water. Oh, thanks. I grabbed one for myself, too, since, I was kind of thirsty.
Well, Mom's waiting outside for me. Is there anything you want to say to her?
No.
Okay.
You must be so scared.
No, I'm fine. I'll take your two glasses of water now.
I better be going. I'm supposed to be home now. My mom might be worried. I'll tell her why I was gone, though. Bye.
I'm back.
Petunia, can I talk to you for a second?
Me?
Yeah.
You know how I asked to go to the carnival with you? Well, my mom said that it would be okay if just me and you went to the carnival, tonight.
Oh!
That sounds great.
Do you have a crush on me or something?
No! Ew! Cuties!
It's cooties.
Oh. Well, I like cuties, they're good.
But girls, are you telling me the truth? Because you kind of act weird around me lately.
I do? Oh, what?
Are you sure you don't have even the slightest crush on me?
Don't tell the others, please.
I won't. It's okay. Pick me up around 7 or 6.
Okay.
Probably 7. I'll need time to get ready.
Sorry. I just need to go over a few things with her.
Oh. Well, I better get back to watching TV. I'll see you guys later.
You're welcome for the pile of cards.
Can you pick those up and set them in the cabinet
that's right over there?
Okay.
Open it. All you guys do is just open up that. Sorry. It's a little big. You didn't need to make me so many cards.
There, sorry, I broke it.
Oh.
Well, our mom said dinner would be ready around this time, so I suppose me and my sister better get going. Bye. is our show. There I am.
Hi.
I'm there talking with Petunia and Violet.
Okay, good.
Oh, there's Carly. Here I am. We made this show. Oh.
Sis? Mom just wants to know if she needs to buy popsicles for when you get home.
Probably.
Okay.
Ouch! Ow, that hurt.
Okay, well, bye.
Bye.
I'm just gonna...
Shh. Tonight I'm going to the carnival with Petunia. I better get ready. Better comb my fur. I can't sleep. I'm uncomfortable. Nurse!
Go. I just needed a drink of water. I think I'll take this with me.
Hey, when did this nightstand get here? Oh well, I can put my water on it. There.
I'm ready. I have that purple collar on she said she liked. What time is it?
I only have 10 minutes!
Oh, I better get there now. Mom!
She's here!
Hey, Petunia, are you ready for the carnival?
Ready as I'll ever be. Let's go. The first thing I wanted to go on was the Ferris wheel.
That sounds nice.
It's our turn now.
Do you want to get in the same car or separate ones?
The same.
Here we go. Hey, we stopped at the top.
Yeah.
Petunia, do you want to watch the sunset?
That sounds nice.
That was fun.
Ferris wheels are a masterpiece.
Well,
what ride do you want to go on now? I want to go on freestyle.
Me too.
Whoa!
This is so much fun.
I know.
It's swinging back and forth.
I think I better just take you home.
No.
There's one last thing I want to go on with you. Follow me.
Yes.
Zero gravity.
Oh no.
Gotta make sure you're strapped in. Dizzy after that one, but you know.
Yeah, I think I do. I think we better go home now.
Probably.